You are my sunshine. And there are so many things I want to promise to you. There aren't enough words to describe how much I love you and how grateful I am to hug you, laugh with you, and be by your side every day. I love you doesn't feel like enough, especially when we've said it so many times. I can feel the love, the real life magic, heavy in my chest right now, the way I always want to reach out and hold your hand and never let go. Without a doubt, the greatest person in the world. We never run out of things to talk about, and there's never a time when I don't want to be by your side, even if it is just to watch you play video games. I promise to always support you and have your back and to lift you up when you're feeling down. I promise to be by your side, whether you have a beard or not, as we continue to build our lives and our home together. I promise to continue to challenge you to be the best version of yourself and to make you laugh, even when you're taking life too seriously. I promise to love you unconditionally and to put you first and to never lose our spark. I choose you today as my best friend and my husband, and I will continue choosing you forever. I love you. It's you and me. That's my whole world.
Megan, as we prepare for this wedding, we watch plenty of brides and grooms giving their vows in YouTube videos, and we always cringe or look away because it's so cheesy. But as I am writing these vows, the cheesiest stuff is what comes to my mind. You said to me many times before that you wish there was something stronger to say to me than I love you. Because it's something we've said to each other a million times before. Although you can always use adjectives before or after those words, I think the real way to show I love you stronger than just saying it is through actions. And I vow to show you how much I love you for the rest of our lives. I vow to always try and distract you or push you to have fun when you have a million things on your mind. I vow to always take breaks in my gaming sessions to check in with you. I vow to be more adventurous in the future and take you to fun new places. I vow to say I love you a billion more times and mean it more each time. I vow to tell you how beautiful you are as many times as I can. Megan, I love you. You are my best friend, and I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together raising each other up as well as raising Winnie and our future children. I love you.
Do you promise to dance with her, even if there is no music playing? Do you promise to kill every bug in the house? And do you promise to always let Megan have the best seat on the couch?
I do.
Do you promise to play board games with him even when you don't want to learn a new one? And do you promise, this is a big one, to sit down and rewatch the director's cut extended edition of Lord of the Rings?
I do.
Family and friends, by the power vested in me by the state of New Jersey and the Universal Life Church, I now pronounce Kyle and Megan to be husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
We had so much fun. If you remember, like in August, we'd go over to the pool during dinner time. There was nobody there, so just our family and the lifeguards. We broke all the rules. We had a blast. You're my little girl. You always, I come home from work and you just greet me with a smile and hugs. I really miss that. Even today, every time you walk into a room, see people, it's smiles and hugs. You are a genuinely warm person, and I love you for that.
The first time I met Megan, I remember thinking, wow, this girl is so nice, smart, and funny. So I tried to make this as concise as possible because I love you two so very much. Baby, this is your love story, and you just said yes.
What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by.
I see. You are not only my best friend, but my brother. Whether it was just to play video games together, go see a movie, or a drink in his parents' basement. Seriousness though, I love you both so much. I wish you the happiest life together, and I can't wait to see where your life leads. I love you guys.
I'm thrilled that Megan has gained a life partner in you and that I have gained a brother. You will always have the support of your current families, but now you both gain the love and support of a bonus family. So if everybody could raise your glass, cheers to the lovely couple and to their exciting future to come.
I think to myself, what a wonderful